If you have sunshade brackets, you want to review the logic of the horizontal face cap. As you can see here on our typical Inviso detail, our face caps run centerline minus a 32nd each way. Where a sunshade bracket is, you can see that we can't do that because it's going to interfere with the sunshade bracket. So it needs to be, the face cap needs to be about a 16th away from the sunshade bracket on each side.